ladies and gentlemen, this evening in Kildare Town, these are the men on.